Oh my goodness, zoom out of this thing. It takes a long time to get ready here. YouTube, what's up? It's your boy 360 Jeezy. Today in this video, I did a comb over. Stay tuned. But if you guys are new to my channel, make sure you guys hit that subscribe button and make sure you guys hit that like button if you like the video by the end of it. So yeah, I just really wanted to come back and say that. Didn't want to leave that out. I just, you know. Stay tuned. Before I start this video, I'm gonna put my clips in just to separate the top from the bottom. Next thing I wanna do is take off majority of the bulk on the side. So I'm doing clipper over comb using my Wall Magic Clip and my Speedo comb. Now that we took out a lot of bulk from the sides, you want to set in your bald line. I'm using my Andy Slimline Pro LIs, and with this fade, I'm not doing a low fade. It's kind of like a contour fade. It's not a low fade, but it's not a mid fade. It's kind of like I'm just customizing the bald line to my client's head. Now with the Wall Magic Clips, I'm gonna bald out the rest of the hair on the sides. Now with the Osser's Fast Feeds, I'm gonna use the lever open. And what I mean about the lever open is that the two teeth are furthest away from each other. It's not closed. Closed meaning, you know, the blades are both close to each other, which causes it to be a bald or like a real low cut. All right. So when you open it up, it's like a shadow type of effect that you're seeing right here. Now with the one guard open, I'm gonna set in that same guideline, going up about an inch, and I'm using my comb right now to kind of block off how much I wanna cut off. Now with the two guard open, I'm going straight up. right now I'm doing clipper over comb just to knock off the bulk from the top. With the one guard open in a flick out motion, it's time to really, you know, blend in that one from the two. That between the two and the one, you want to blend that out with the one guard flicking out. Now closing the one guard, flick out the middle line. Now keep in mind that you're not gonna take out this line with the one guard closed. You're just softening it up so that way you could come behind it with the next guard. With the zero guard closed in that flick out motion, flick out that middle line. With the lever closed, flick out that bottom line. Be mindful of the fact that you might have to open and close the blade, adjusting where you need to perfect your blend. And you know, it's not gonna easily just blend with the lever closed. You gotta open it a little bit, as you see me doing, and close it a little bit to, you know, get it to the way you want it to look. Right here, I'm just gonna set in the part. Keep in mind that there's two sides to a part. There's a top line and then there's a bottom line. Right now I'm saturating the hair with water, getting it ready for my shear work. The reason why I'm spraying water on my client's hair is because hair stretches when it's wet. So you always want to make sure with straight hair that your client's hair is wet before you start your shear work. I'm gonna be taking off about an inch, starting from the back to front, and I'm gonna do some cross checking, and yeah, you guys will be able to see it here. We'll be right back. some lay right in my client's hair, and I'm gonna do some blow drying style. This is The Cut, and if you like it, please give it a thumbs up. If you're new to my channel, hit that subscribe button. Share this video to all the students out there that's learning how to cut hair. This is a quick and easy comb over style for you to learn from. It's your boy 360 Jeezy, and I'm out of here. Chill.